Magandang araw mga idol, sa bidyong ito ay ating tatalakayin ang laban ng ating kababayan at sikat na sikat ngayon na si Mark Magnifico Magsayo kontra sa tigasing Mexicano na si Rafael Reyes. Pero bago yan, kung ngayon ka palang napadpad dito sa aking channel, ay huwag mo na rin kalimutan na mag-subscribe at pindutin ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga bagong uploads pa natin. 2013 ang simulang pasukin ni Magsayo ang professional boxing. Ay maganda na ang pinakitang laro nito mula sa pangangalaga ng Ala Promotion. 10 magkakasunod na panalo ang nagawa ni Magsayo sa loob ng 3 taong pakikipaglaban sa ibabaw ng luna. Matapos ang 10th panalo ni Magsayo sa kanyang mga laban, ay ikinasana ito sa isang title fight. Nakaharap niya dito ang Mexicano na si Rafael Reyes para sa bakanting IBF Youth Featherweight title. Itong si Reyes ay may record na 17 na panalo, may 4 ng talo at 13 dito ay tinapos by a knockout. Habang si Magsayo naman ay may malinis na record na 10 panalo, walang talo at 8 dito ay tinapos by a knockout. Bago pa man nagkaharap ang dalawang fighter ay naisana ng Mexicano na si Prince Albert Magara ang kanyang unang dudurugin bago si Magsayo. Ngunit naikasana ang laban ni Pagara sa isaring Mexicano na si Jesus Antonio Rios. Muli ating balikan ang labang Magsayo versus Reyes at kung paano tinawanan ng Mexicano ang mga suntok ng ating pambato.
Magsayo, he wants a second warrior in Reyes.
Magsayo, one of four children over 100 fights as an amateur.
Good luck.
Ito si Magsayo. Maganda-maganda ni Magsayo, pero kumakasa si Reyes. You can see the eyes of Reyes.
Reyes jamming. Oh, he got covered with that. Punch, he likes to come forward. He leaves himself open. Oh, beautiful.
Sa parting ito ay nagawa pang hamunin ng Mexicano si Magsayo na parang hindi siya tinatablan ng mga suntok at tinatawanan lang niya ang mga pataman ni Magsayo.
Right.
Getting cocky itong si Reyes. Magsayo, very patient. He clocked. Reyes coming again. Because here is really loaded.
Pero
oh, good right good, hand. Good sneaky right hand.
Overhand right.
We have a fight, Ronnie.
Yes, we have
another right hand by Reyes. Magsayo getting Reyes an uppercut.
Not
the pace, Ronnie.
Oh, he got caught with the left hook. Another left hook. Defense.
Very competitive.
Oh,
and again, that overhand right, that left hook of Reyes.
In the left.
Magsayo got off to a good start, but as a tail end, tumatama si Rafael Reyes.
Reyes is catching him with that overhand right, but
again,
and then a left hook. Oh, good body shot by Magsayo. Reyes.
Magsayo trying to key off the jab.
Very important.
Oh, good right.
Good. Kasi matapang ito si Reyes.
Good uppercut.
But they got their exchanging uppercut.
Parehong malakas sa dalawang boksingero.
Body shots by Magsayo. Flurry of left hooks. And Reyes is smiling and comes back with the body shot of his.
But also getting a taste of the power of Reyes.
Yes.
Reyes wild with the left. Body shot.
Magsayo covering up. Classic Laban. It's going to depend to a great team what the previous round with that fight. Reyes.
Malakas din yung mga birada ng Reyes. Oh. Money. We are all good right hand by Reyes. Malupit ang action, Ronnie. Sayo. Appears to...
Sa 3rd round, ay dito na unang bumagsak itong si Reyes nang matamaan ang kaliwat kanang kombinasyon ni Magsayo at panay reklamo pa ito sa referee.
See later in the slow mo.
Hey, no kabisa, kabisa.
At ito nagre-reklamo na.
Okay, okay, come on.
Sabi ni referee Bainza, very much in control saying no low blow. And we have a rumble. Yeah. Reyes says, let's get it up.
Good right hand by Reyes. You know, this guy's tough.
Oh. Buhay pa, ito si Reyes. Ano mo sabi nga niya, di ba? Before this fight, at okay, Magsayo, he comes in with a lot of confidence. Oh, here he is. Magsayo, meron ng knockdown. What action? Umuusok ang luna. Good right hand. Good right hand by Reyes.
Magsayo caught.
Tinamaan na niya ng uppercut si Magsayo. Hindi pa niya nakapitalize because he complains too much. Body shots.
Beautiful uppercut by Magsayo. But Reyes comes back to the left. Final 10 seconds.
No.
So, very sharp call from referee Maika.
Good right by Reyes. Oh, beautiful combination now.
From his back, he's a boxing. Yung sinasabi ni referee Maika, laban lang. Huwag na magreklamo. Masyado.
Matapang
oh, good left. Matapang, ha? At malakas din sa buntok. Sulit na sulit ang aksyon. Rapid fire mo lang kay Magsayo, pero binali mo lang ni Reyes. Reyes just casually walking away. Good left by Reyes.
Good fucking oh, because he's say, he's hitting with some great shots.
Reyes is fighting back.
Yeah.
Well, the action. I can even try it. Sayo at Reyes Magsayo. Yes, we have two middleweight championship. Good left by the head. Watch your head.
Reyes saying, I can take your punches to the body. Oh, good right hand. Cracking right hand. He nailed him with that punch.
There was a wallop of a right hand mula kay Mark Magsayo in the black front.
Oh, Reyes comes back with the left and the right to the side of the head.
Oh, ang loob dito si Reyes, ha?
Oh, maganda laban ito. Magpapan talaga. Beautiful left by Reyes.
Oh, hand by Reyes.
Magsayo got caught.
Magsayo backtracking.
He sensed that medyo delicate. The government needs some help, so he came in.
Medyo lumalaban si Reyes. In fact, I gave you previous round, round number 4, to Reyes. Rafael Reyes.
Good combination by Reyes.
Napapalaban si Smart Magsayo. Last resiliency, at daming mga patama ni Magsayo. But he keeps firing back this Mexican.
Oh, good left by Reyes again. Another hard right to the side of the head. Yung feeling ko, Magsayo wants to take some punches so he can give punches in return. That's not a good uppercut, but that's a dangerous tactic.
Delicado.
Good overhand right by Magsayo. You know, Magsayo should just... Don't worry about this guy, just concentrate on what you have to do. Another beautiful swing.
Yeah, Hilo to Reyes. What a flurry.
Oh, beautiful right hand. And Reyes, must go down.
Reyes' hand.
Oh, another cracking right hand. Reyes in trouble.
Hanggang dito sa ikalimang round ay bumagsak ulit sa ikalawang pagkakataon itong si Reyes nang matamaan ito ng sunod-sunod na malalakas na kalawat kanang sulidong suntok at sulidong uppercut ni Magsayo. Bumagsak ang Mexicano at dito na itinigil ng referee ang laban. Kung saan, wagi ang ating kababayan by round 5 technical knockout at nasungkit ang kauna-unahang title fight na IBF Youth Featherweight title. Kayo, anong masasabi nyo sa videong ito? I-comment mo lang sa ibaba at babasahin ko lahat yan. So yun, thank you for watching mga idol. At huwag kakalimutan na mag-subscribe. At salamat po sa lahat ng sumusuporta. Peace!